And we are back. Welcome to episode 8 of the San Jose Sharks Rebuild. This is going to be a regular season sim plus trade deadline. And I'm going to start off just by assigning the scouts, because I don't think I did that last episode, and then I might have to fire and hire some people, so let's take care of that right now, because I believe I did Liga in the WHL, NHL Pacific. Okay, so he's the Pacific or Atlantic. Okay, so he can stay. He can stay in the Pacific. Let's go entire season, confirm. And that is the NHL Pacific. Russia, scout specific players. So the beginning part of this is going to be probably a little boring. He's just going to be clicking a lot of buttons. Well, that's quite a big drop there. Well, let's just scout everybody. We scouting everybody. Okay. USA East. He's an A plus in his region, so we're just going to leave him. Too quite a bit. Might as well scout them all. Okay, so that was USA East. NHL Atlantic. I'm just seeing what else they can do. So he can only really do the Atlantic, which is fine. So we have NHL A for Atlantic done. AHL Pacific. Yeah, is AHL Pacific? Okay. AHL Pacific. So that's the first one in the AHL, and it's Pacific. AHL North. That was the AHL North.
Did you mute it?
NHL Metro. Probably picked up. Okay, I want to check this guy real quick. AHL West, I think I already have a West guy. I'm going to fire this guy, I think. Confirm. 666th prospect. That was the USA West. I already had an NHL Pacific, so I need Central. Oh, he cannot do it, so I am firing him. WHL. I gotta delete the Chase Stanley Cup playoffs round 1-3 off my hard drive. So, C. Marlowe. Something here real quick. I know this is exciting game content. Okay, so C. Marlowe. L-E-A-U 186. And that's the dub. That's the dub. I think I just hired some of these scouts too that I'm firing, but wanted to give myself a little time before the season started so then that way I can hire them and then I can assign them to their proper spots. Witowski. He is 215. This is the Q. Can you do anything else? You can do the Metro. Okay, you're fired. This guy's definitely fired. April 30th. Okay, so let's go hire some more scouts here. Can I do that right here? I cannot. Okay, so let's go to hire staff. Hire me some scouts. Okay, so for the NHL, I need Central. Don't need anybody for the AHL. I need one more, so I need North for USA. Let's go back to the top and start our way down again. USA East, West, so I need Central.
here. Beautiful. And then it looks like I need two OHL scouts. I thought I just fired this guy. Okay, so that's OHL. You know what? Let's just do this. That is all five, I guess. So we're gonna go to this advanced day, view goals. Gotch, which I'm pretty sure we just fired him, and I think we might have just fired that Davian's guy too. We got him. Okay, we got all of our guys. Let's get them all squared away here. Assign scout. Gotch is going to the AHL Central. No, he's going to the OHL. You are going to the OHL, my sir. OHL. Really glad Sean showed me how to do that. So flood. And then 161. This is the O. And he is going to the USA Central. He's going to the Q. So he's going to the Q. Changing this guy to go with the Q. This is why I put some money in that travel fund for my scouts here. So we left off on Tupsky. So the queue is done. And I believe he is going to the central. Yep, central. Congratulations, buddy. You have been promoted to the central division. The central. Boom, boom. Entire season, booyah, and all of them should be done. So he's doing the D. Team lines and depths. I had more in the dub than the O. I think we're good. Okay. Let's very, very hesitant to get into this because I don't know what's gonna happen. This is gonna be like Carolina, I bet. Just gonna be like Carolina. Okay. We went 5-3 in the preseason. Already assigned them. It is opening night. I'm gonna name a captain. Connor Bedard is our captain. And I think I'm going to give... let's give Dundee A, I guess. Okay, I just want to make sure these numbers are correct here. I'm sorry, Toffoli's getting 73, bud. You're going to get 37 if it's available, and it is. Five Carlo. It's the number. I'm giving him 32. Okay, let's get into this here. Don't have a good feeling about this, but hey, that's life. Seven to six shootout loss. Seven to one loss, really? 4-1 loss. Here we go. We lost to the fucking Caps. Eight to seven shootout win. And we beat Vegas. Lost to LA though. Lost to the Rangers. Beat Philly. Lost to Colorado, but we got a point. Here it comes. We can never win a back-to-back. What the fuck, guys? Come on. Beat Vegas. Beat Nashville. No, fuck off. Hey, we won a back-to-back. No. We beat LA. Beat Edmonton. Beat LA. Beat Anaheim. Winnipeg. beat New Jersey. Beat Toronto. Lost to Columbus. And we're going to come back down to earth here a little bit, I think. No. It's two back-to-back wins. I actually just want to check that guy that we drafted in the first round. I want to see if it gives us his overall quite yet. Ooh, 77. We can probably have him next year. That is good to know. What is the AHL team doing? Not too bad. But we want to care about the NHL team. Does it still want me to add a top 4 D? Still wants us, so... 35 wins on the season, okay. We are currently sitting at... 28. Can't win them all. I think that's the third back-to-back we've won both this year. Just seeing the other team's points. Yeah, we got Calgary coming up. And we got 35 wins, so that owner goal is complete. It's another big win. It's a 7-4 win. We just beat Anaheim. Another win. That's fine. We can't win them all. Okay, that's two in a row. Come on, boys. Okay, that's three losses in a row. That's four losses in a row. That's five losses in a row. That is six losses in a row. And the lead we had is completely gone. I think we're probably tied with Minnesota. We got 81. Minnesota's got 81. Let's go conservative buyer. So he wants us to get a top four defenseman. Top four defenseman. Let's just see what else is out there for defensemen. my side. Eat 15%. Eat 20%. 19%. Eat 20%. Eat 25%. For next year. Oh, he has an extension, doesn't he? I bet you anything, he has a fucking extension. Fucking want to trade him and he has a 4-year contract extension. Fuck you, Winnipeg. That's fucking false advertising. Go to hell. Vegas is never gonna do that. I would never do that if I was Vegas. Let's see what else is out there. I'm going to give up Jordan Eberle. No, I wouldn't. What if you guys eat 20? What if you guys eat 15%? Am I still over then? Fucking Pesci has an extension, doesn't he? Okay. Wow, Toffoli dropped, eh? Holy shit. So did Frederick. He's making the same amount, you fucking moron. Okay. Can't get Shea Theodore. I don't want to give up anything significant. D'Angelo makes too much. I'm not trading Kuznetsov, you fuckers. Not very many defensemen available here. Just because I have to give up a player. So we got Ben Chiarot. I don't know if that's going to make my owner happy or not, but get Alexander Ovechkin. Vince Dunn, no Gregor, don't want to do that. Don't, definitely not doing that. And definitely not doing that. Roman Josi. Who the fuck did Minnesota pick up? Ooh, and they got Daniel Sprong. Did I draft this guy? I did not. We would not. Does he have a fucking extension in place too? Why are you trying to trade all these players with extensions in place? Oh, it's because there's no extension. Okay, 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 okay. Maybe you shouldn't be outside eating grass, you moron. Let's go 25%. Let's go do 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 do. First and a third. Just a third. Just the first. But I'm gonna ask for your second rounder here, buddy. I'm gonna ask for your second rounder next year then, buddy. Well, you're fourth and you're fifth this year. And I think we're done. Actually, what I should do is... I'm about to still be over the salary cap. Pavel, stop! Jesus Christ, the cat comes inside from all day and he pukes four times instantly. I wouldn't mind getting Brent Pesci, but... What could I get for Kuznetsov? Brent Pesci. Marcus Johansson is not elite. Goalies. First line forward back. It should say if he has an extension in place or not. he doesn't play that long in my game. 42 years old. No. Yeah, 897, fuck that. Matt Murray plays in Pittsburgh again. I forgot what team that was. Jason Zucker. What's Kevin LeBanks overall? 83. What's Cops? 83. He has not played a single game this season. No, thank you. Brett Kulak, the best forward we ever had. Oh, we got him 1 hour before the deadline is up. Definitely not trading that guy. You know, some of these draft picks that I kind of drafted, they're kind of starting to develop here a little bit. I kind of like that. What if you guys retain 35%? What if you guys retain 45%? What if you guys retain half? Then I don't want to talk to you anymore. I think we're done. I think we're done at the deadline. I know we're going to fall apart, because we always do. Gonna fall apart, and we're probably gonna finish third in the division. I don't know, I'm actually pretty excited. A couple of those kids that I drafted are looking pretty good right now. Let's just see what we can find here. He's a 78. Trade deadline is now passed. Okay. 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 Okay, we have a 4-point lead. Minnesota has a 2-point lead on us now. Go figure. That's what happens when we lose like 5 straight. Oh boy. I told you, it's all coming apart. It's all coming apart. Thank you, EA. I love you so much, EA. Hey, we finally broke our losing streak. Jesus fucking Christ. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 losses in a row. We still have a lead in the division, barely. And we're only 2 points back of Minnesota. Let's get back in our winning ways here. It's not our winning ways. That's not our winning ways, guys. Come on. We have fallen into second into the goddamn division. Oh, boy. I said this was going to happen. Okay. That's our winning. Let's keep winning here, boys. Actually, you know what? Let's do edit lines. Let's do this, first of all. Then what about the back end? I mean, that's what I hate about this. It always says, oh, you need to acquire top 4D. So go out and get a top 4D in Shiraz. And it's like, oh, nope, you didn't want it. It's not the one we wanted. Like, make up your goddamn mind, owner boy. 90. Ottawa is actually the best team in the league right now. And Columbus is second, tied with Minnesota and us. Fucking loss again. Fucking shootout loss. Come on, EA. Don't do this to me again. EA, why do you do this to me? We were leading our goddamn division the entire fucking year, and we're going to lose. Never mind the President's Trophy. I just want to win the division. Of course, we lose after we just beat them 6-2. Shootout win. Fucking god damn it. Of course. Never fails. We were in the fucking division lead the entire year. And we lose by 2 fucking points. Because we lose to Arizona. We lost by 1 point. To Vegas. If we would have just lost to Arizona in the goddamn shootout, we would probably be division champs. Because I believe we pretty much swept Vegas, but... What do we got in the first round? Wants to make round one of the playoffs. 35 wins. Great, we play Anaheim again. Okay. So we got Anaheim in round one. EA, why do you gotta do this to me? Can you at least buy us dinner before you fuck us? Like that? I mean, seriously, come on. Overtime loss. It wasn't... Okay, so you beat Anaheim 6-3. Yeah, I just want to see the Anaheim games here. We lost 6-2. We lost to Anaheim 4-1. We lost to Anaheim 6-2. We beat Anaheim 5-3. Then we beat them 6-3. I'm pretty sure it's the last time we played them. How did we do against Vegas? I'm just curious. Okay, so we beat Vegas 6-0. We beat Vegas 4-1. Overtime loss to Vegas. We only played Vegas 3 times. Okay, Minnesota, Chicago. We only played Vegas 3 times and we went 2-1 against them. So we would have won the division if we had. We just got one more fucking point. Okay. 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 Well, like I said, it was going to be a pretty short one tonight. I am going to... Actually, let's see how the AHL team did here. quickly too. I just want to see their lineup here. Kyler Higgins. So he is a draft pick of ours. He clearly is not. Maybe he is. The goalies. Oh, damn. Get a 907. I think we might be able to trade what's-his-face, Allen Fell. Hugo. I'm going to send Clifton down. Actually, I want to put in roster moves. Let's do defenseman. 6, 7, 8. Clifton, you're going down. And I want to bring up I'm going to keep him down there. And then the reason why this guy, I don't know why. I don't know why Sherrod isn't in the lineup, or so I want to get that guy an AHL run here. Man, Toffoli dropped. Do in the system. Let's see what we got. Yeah, I'm okay with keeping all them under. Okay. Like I said, gonna wrap it up. Best AHL. Actually, you know what? Before I do that, I want to make sure what's his face is playing. Fuck these guys. I want these guys to be in my top fucking pair. I want those to be my top pair in the AHL. Because they're both going to be up probably next year. I can probably get out of Allen Felch's contract. He's probably expendable, I would probably say, at this point in time. Okay, for the third time now. Don't win the division. Typical EA fashion. We start off really good, and then EA likes to fuck us in the ass with a cactus. Because that's what EA Sports does. It's going to be us versus EA Sim. Put Anaheim in the first round, so that should be fun again. We played them in the second round last year. They beat us pretty convincingly, so I think we're a little bit better than last year. Our decor is a lot better, I think. Might not show in the overall, but I really think we are. We host a playoff series for the first time, I think, ever.
We opened up in Vegas, we opened up in Arizona, and we opened up in Edmonton and Anaheim. So this is the first home playoff series we've hosted. So that's fun. Really thought we had a better team than that. Thought we could win the division, but typical EA fashion. By the way, I call that at the trade deadline. So, as always, if you missed any part of this episode or any of the other episodes in this series, you can always go back and check the YouTube channel. As soon as I am done here, I will be uploading that to YouTube, so you can go and check that out. Make playlists for all the series that we do. If you want to binge watch a bunch of the Shark ones, you can. The first episode in this series was absolutely a blast to do. I have never done a full teardown like that before, but it's the first time for everything, I guess. If you want to binge watch the other series that we do, feel free. Those are also in their own playlist. Follow us on Facebook. The NHL scoreboard recap will be coming back during preseason. And then when the regular season kicks off, I will be doing Red Wing and Ranger game recaps. And Sean will be doing at least Colorado, maybe Buffalo. That is still TBD, but Colorado for sure. When championship season rolls around again, obviously we would do the coverage there like we did this previous season, which that was honestly a lot of fun covering the different leagues. We also use Facebook for stream information. When we go live, we make a post there, plus send out the link so you can just click right on that and it should take you right to us on Twitch. We also use Facebook if we stream or if we don't stream. Or if I change series or if I want to change something up, kind of like I did with Chase versus Be A Pro. I was really hoping Ovechkin would retire, but if this season is any indication, he is going to be playing well until his 40s because he's 42 in the game right now. So I hope he doesn't play that long because that's still a lot more games to do. That is probably just going to be strictly YouTube. Follow us on Twitter. That is only used for going live plus the link. Take you right to Twitch, kind of like Facebook. And if we stream, if we don't stream, and pretty much just stream information, like if there's a change in time or if there's a change in series, I will post it to that. Follow us on Instagram too. I'm probably going to be doing something like Facebook. I'll probably get a screenshot from one of the episodes that we do and then just kind of post it to there. So that'd be kind of fun. Upcoming streams, as of right now, I plan on streaming Friday. That is going to be Win Now Carolina. I want to say that's going to be the off-season. Or actually, I think, yeah, that's the off-season. It should just be the off-season. And if it goes into the regular season, well, then I guess it goes into the regular season. But as of right now, it's just going to be the off-season stuff. So look out for that. As always, subscribe on YouTube. Follow on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and Instagram. And if you made it this far, I appreciate it. Thank you for watching. Like I said, it was going to be a pretty quick one here tonight. We're about 1 hour, 3 minutes. So, like I said, thanks for watching, and I shall see you guys Friday.